you should be able to make it a weapon to, you know, kind of go ahead, not a weapon that is going to injure you.